I got. But first, before we open the crates, I really want to share something I got at JekyllCon with you. I got these awesome Sword Art Online blind boxes from JekyllCon, and I got two of them. I really want to get an Asana or a Silica or Elizabeth. It can be anyone. I just don't want Kirito. I might want the girls, but that's okay. They all look pretty awesome. So let's open them. The one that's right here. Now I'm gonna open the second one. Alright, let's hope. I got Silica! That's cool. That's pretty awesome. I'm just gonna open this. I'm gonna open the rest, and I'm gonna open the parts and then put the figure together. The pillow. Doesn't feel like plastic to me, but it most likely is. I wish I could have got like an Asuna or a Kirito, like the fighting, the ones with the swords or whatever. Still pretty cool though. I'm trying to open the second part. Wait, I might have an idea. There we go, we cut it apart. Where do we got it? Oh, okay. Oh, and it came with this little piece of hair. Oh, you put it on her back of her halo. That's awesome. What her head looks like. It might be creepy. This figure is from Japan anyways. Okay. So I'm just gonna put this together. Oops. I'll put her body together. And then I'm gonna put together the rest of her hair. Oops. Oops. It's hard to get that on her, but don't worry. Ew. Ew, her underpants are showing. I'm not saying oops. I actually did say oops, sorry. I was just saying, I was like trying to get it together. Oops. That part always keeps falling off. Pretty hard getting on her body. And some of the parts are super duper small. Maybe I can put together Silica? tricky. Well, since at least we got silica on us, you know, let's just show off our heads for now. Pretty tricky. It's pretty awesome, though. Let's go ahead to the actual crate. Oh, and the Yummy Mummy Soda Shop Haymaker, I did in one of my last videos. My last video, I think. I made, I actually didn't use a strawberry, but I just had this, made the strawberry cola. I just figured out you put the basin, and then you put the cola, and then you put the fizz. But some of the things can get kind of gummy-ish. As you see something like this, like it can turn into something like that. Open what I think is the best one, the orange crate, as I call it, because it has the orange cloth. Yep, it has the orange cloth, as you see, orange cloth. Gacha crate, not spoiling it. A postcard. This is our candy. Awesome, it looks like gummies, yummy gummies. Mmm, this smells, that smells delicious. Oh, it's a fruit gummy string thingy. Awesome. Yum. This is a yellow thingy. Let's see what's inside that. I don't normally look at the packet, because, like the brochure, because it sometimes spoils the prizes for me. Alright. Spoil like what's actually inside. Not like what's actually inside the thing itself, like what color you get, but what it actually is. I don't just want to, like, spill the beans like that. So I'm just gonna open this. It's actually like a yellowish color. Oh, that's funny. It's a, oh, I need to see the brochure. It's called a fruit bottle cup maker, Takaratomi. Never forget which drink is yours again. Now you can mark it clear with your own lifelike fruit slice bottle marker. What it is, only a Japan item is no doubt. Why not collect them all and make a bottle cap fruit salad? That's cool. I got lemon. Yeah, I think I got a lemon. Let's go. a lemon. It's what it clearly looks like. It's a bottle cap, not a cup. It's a bottle cap, which is awesome. I actually really like this fruit gummy stringy thingy. Awesome sauce. This is this clear yellow thing. That was pretty easy to open, unlike other Japanese gachas. Damn, is there any more tape on this? Because I don't know how to exactly get this. Out of its thing.